I decided to engage and work with a friend of mine on this project, Nathan Slater. Being that I'm a Tasmanian Aboriginal man, a Trawalwa man, and my connection to place and engaging with Nathan, being that he's of Maori descent, and how the crossover and the similarities between our cultural practices. Myself and Nathan, we go out hunting together and skinning and tanning hide, and we really utilise landscape, and we work well together on that. So I think that us working together on this project will show we see resources differently, we see landscape differently, and how we utilise the land and the place that we live in, and the materials that we come across in our life and our journeys, about how we might see them as a way to survive or engage with the land and what we do. So place does matter, and it's how we engage with the place and what we do in place.